I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Damien has Nick. You just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing me.
Amanuela Raymond Kenny.
I know what it is.
OG guy in the game.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Wait, he can decrypt it?
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, no. I mean, a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's looking somewhere.
Okay. Everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You'll need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Raymond Kenny ko dhoondna hai. We are almost at the end of this game. Can we fast travel? Let's see. Okay, so it's not available fast travel. What is fucking... Cyber terrorist.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Blue. But I don't think he expected anyone to die.
This.
Now he's in hiding.
Proper Scorpio, roll over.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through Butnet.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. This Kenny's ex-wound? He tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his
head. Stay on your toes.
Good reason to stay underground.
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Rem and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. What? All right.
What is that?
How long are you gonna wait?
tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers. This is a lame contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my rate. This place is a dump. Looks like no one's been here in months.
Keep on your toes.
Where's the fucking other guy? Where the fuck are you?
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Clara, it's online. Tracking Kenny. Shut them down.
Hurry.
Thank you.
पुलिस इतनी बढ़ गई पीछे। I just made it look like an accident. क्या एपिक बैटल हुआ भाई।
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom. Exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
Well, have you ever thought...
So we're going to find Raymond Kenny now.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
No surprise, your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who could decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. but I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. David sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. This is game. What's he planning to do? Alright, you can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
I got nothing. I'll check over there. I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
So we are online on Bobby.
That's good.
Raymond Kenny मिल गया ना उसके पीछे जाएंगे. Hope is a sad thing. क्या नाम है मिशन का?
Pony, soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city, still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. It's the start. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
Too close, my friend.
No. What is this?
No. No. Thanks, Walt.
Got it. Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. It would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.